Hello everybody, we're in for a fun night tonight. We have a fabulous black carpet in store.
So we have you covered from Columbus Avenue all the way into the Lincoln Center. Let's give you a little tour.
That book is, it's now. That book is us. That book reflects who we are, where we are now. I mean, it's always relevant, but it's particularly relevant now. And I just wanted to find a way of doing it as if Fitzgerald was making a movie. But I mean, really, when you're talking about that character with those qualities, there's not much of a list. So it was always Leonardo.
I mean, I think that I wouldn't do what I did if I didn't find it ultimately really rewarding.
It was great getting the call from Leonardo going, hey, you want to get together and chat with me and Baz about doing The Great Gatsby?
No big deal.
No big deal. Yeah, sure. I love working with Baz. He is, I think of him as like a great host, whether he's hosting you one-on-one or at a dinner party or making a movie for millions of people, he wants you to have a really good time.
You know, the jazz age, the excess, the folly, the pleasure, the fun. I mean, it was just larger than life, and it was a Baz's world. So, you know, to put on those costumes and get to play around in them is a lot of fun.
Well, lots of the girls' costumes, but I wish the boys still dressed the way they did back in the 20s.
A lot of spiffy suits, right?
Really spiffy suits and three-piece suits and canes and straw hats, and I think yes to that.
Definitely had the feeling of being like living inside that kind of craziness of the 20s because of, well, the combination of Baz plus Catherine Martin, and Catherine Martin's design across the board, from the set to costumes to props, you really felt like you move inside those sets and experience living inside of it.
Gatsby is the seminal American novel. It sort of defines America in the 1920s. It kind of predicted the stock market crash that soon came after. And at the center figure is this very complex, mysterious, existential character known as Great Gatsby. And as much as Baz wants to recreate these worlds and sort of give it a modern context, he's always vigilant about sticking to what made that novel great. And that was the most important thing. He pulled it off with flying colors in this movie. We can all really identify with the fact that he is this dreamer, somebody that in a new America was able to envision his life a certain way and manifest that. I think everyone has a little Gatsby in them. Everyone dreams when they're young, and that's what people identify with.